name is Vincent Cornelius Moore. I am an inventor, and I have always wished to change the world. I have applied myself to the study of electricity and lightning, but now mankind has come under attack. Robots have invaded the Earth and set out to destroy it. They seemed invincible until I have realized my inventions could save us all. The robots cannot resist my electrical devices, charged with enormous power of lightning. We can use those to lure the robots closer to gigantic Tesla coils, which annihilate them. But the battle has only just begun. Yeah, I'm here.
You can still back down, you know.
I need to see if it really...
Be careful.
If we still haven't...
Not since the robots attacked. I have received images from the air...
Yeah, I see it.
Good luck.
It works! The Tesla coil destroys robots.
That's great.
I'll check if the bombs...
I see one robot.
Thank you. Yes, sir?
We have a problem.
Let me...
Observatory?
I've been working on a device for the military.
Oh.
in the observatory.
Got your gear?
Nope. The arm...
The unclouder?
The device I invented.
So, now what?
I'll take the blueprints.
I've got new images.
Over the canal.
I can see women and...
My dearest Vincent, Father is aware of your...